I'm Jerry Biot, bringing you a teaching tip, and I'm joined today by 2017 national champions, Flor Hanisch and Annika van Starenburg. Now, you might have caught them on the live stream with their transition play, so we're going to share with you a drill that you can try that will help you incorporate this into your play. So, how it really started was Annika stayed back on the serve. She was serving, she stayed back, Flor's at net, looking to pick off any floater that comes by, but she was disciplined enough to let the hard, fast drives go through. Annika would either drive it off of the screen or off of the deck. The most important thing about this is her accuracy. She was looking to put her drive down at the feet of the opponents who were coming into net. They would pop up the volley, and Flor would be there to hit a nice control volley behind them. So take a look at this drill. That'll allow you to work on these skills needed. We have Annika at net. She's going to hit her overhead hard into the back screen. Flor's going to drive it, and then watch this sequence. Get out there and practice your transition play. It's another little piece to add to your game.